So America's under attack from Ebola and militants and porous borders. And while the number of deaths from those...
Who's there?